Recently, mushrooming business operations have been witnessed taking place along the roadsides and sidewalks, which usually interfere with the movement of vehicles and pedestrians. Section 65, Clause 1E of the Roads Act 2019 states that a person who carries out a business activity on the shoulder, sidewalk, or road reserve of a public road commits an offense and is liable on conviction to a fine not exceeding 168 currency points or imprisonment not exceeding 7 years or both. It is against this background that the Minister of Transport, Edward Katumba Wamala, has issued fresh directives through a circular to the Executive Director of Kampala Capital City Authority, Dorothy Kisaka, Uganda National Roads Authority boss, Allen Kagina, and local government leadership to penalize the wrongful acts in the use of sidewalks and public roads.
Traders must also leave putting their trade on the drainage channels. People have gone into a practice of getting timber and putting platforms on the draining channels and trading from that position. If you go to Chengera, if you go to Buloba, all the way, this is a common practice. Now, this is dangerous.
Katumba also issued new instructions on how the clock tower flyover is to be used.
On that flyover, we shall not allow border boarders, cyclists, pedestrians, and vehicles above 7.5 tons. They'll not be allowed on that flyover. Why? Because on the flyover high up, there is no provision for a lane for a border. So you'd be conflicting with a speeder vehicle on that flyover.
We are not saying that you will not use the flyover. There are sections or there are provisions where we have pedestrian crossings and the pedestrians will cross. And there are provisions where motorists can move freely. But there are prohibitions of certain capacity of vehicles that they should not move.
A strong caution has also been sounded to the reckless government drivers. Strong punishments await them.
If we are going to instill discipline in these government players, government vehicles, the drivers and the rest, let's all participate. If you get such a person, take a picture. Because every one of you has a smartphone, send it to me. Many of you know my number. Send it to me. Don't even bother to look who's behind the steering wheel. You just take the number plate. And then for us, we shall take action. Because I think it is becoming increasingly embarrassing.
The Deputy Executive Director for KCCA, Engineer David Luyimbazi, observed that to fully implement the minister's directives, they are to put into action what he termed as the Postnam project.
We're going to be decluttering and decongesting all public spaces, because all these are found within what we call road reserves and frontages. We're going to continue to remove illegal structures on those frontages. Remove of unsightly hoardings. You find all new building developers are putting very, very bad mabati that give the city a very bad image.
According to the Acting Director of Traffic and Road Safety, Lawrence Nwabine, they have already noticed that most vulnerable road user victims are pedestrians and motorcyclists, and this constitute over 70% of road traffic accidents.
When you encroach on walkways, you put pedestrians at risk.
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.